An East Texas nursing program is receiving money as part of a plan to address the critical nursing shortage. SFA in Acogdoches is receiving $250,000 in grant money from the Texas Higher Education Coordinating Board. The money will go toward enhancing academic performance and improving retention and graduation rates. SFA is one of 26 institutions across the state to receive this money.